Here she comes.
Here?
Yep. She's a little virgin. There you go. The birth of a virgin. Queen, that is. So that's before she gets mated. She's got all her organs going. But until she goes on a mating flight, she won't fill up her ovaries, which is when she's got a really big long tail, is because she's got all her eggs and the semen from her mating flight. And that's, so hopefully she has a successful flight, finds a good couple of fellas, comes back and makes a lovely nest.